Hi, I'm Sharif Hamdi, and I'm auditioning for the role of Ouch.
Okay, thank you.
Where's my Ouch?
Oh, it don't matter.
I'm ready.
He ready. That's what's up. I like that.
Damn, baby, that reminds me of that summer we went to Nigeria for our anniversary, remember?
Oh, no. I'm sorry. That's not the one.
Oh, let me see the one you got. What's been going on? What's it been, like 3 years?
No. 3 years, 2 months, and 15 days.
Oh, wow. You a size for surprise, brother. We've been needing some culture around here.
For sure, Leroy, for sure. But right now, man, I am so happy to be home again. I mean, seeing my beautiful woman, touching her again, oh my God, that's unbelievable. I think it's like I'm waking up of this horrible dream finally. Now I can be with the girl that I love and with you guys. I mean, I can continue with the struggle for our human rights, and I can do it from outside. Where I can definitely do it more effective.
Yeah, the streets need you, homie.
Oh my God, big one, Mike! My baby man, what's up, Manija?
Yeah, man, I remember we used to harmonize right there back on the corner way back in the day.
Oh my God, these were the days, man. Oh my God, the money crew?
The money crew.
Yeah.
Okay, just tell me when you're ready, okay?
In the back...
No.
In the back of every classroom, there's a girl with a closed mouth and eyes wide. And round that absorb every corner of the universe. The girl who smiles like cucumber. Messed and dusty, never visited bedrooms. In the back of every word, there's a girl who asks too many questions and stays trapped in her own phase of recklessness. She exhales wonder and inhales exhaust, firms in the city of devils. In the back of everybody, she hides. She is shy. Then she reinvents herself each time she shows the people her face. She is a college of every place she's ever been and every person she's interacted. She is unknown. She is anonymous. She's a whisper in a silent room disturbing. She is a laughter. She's a new species of all combinations. She is a proclamation. The newest wonder of the world. She exhales reality and inhales fantasy. Off the pages of stories that crawl into her heart like silkworms trapping it in the fabric. She is the girl that evolves. She is evolution. At dawn, she's orange, purple, mahogany. At dusk, she's a velvet, magnet, asphalt. At day, she's a stain on your fingers from a blending ink pen. At midnight, she's time ticking into morning hours. In the desert, she's a windmill clinking with the ruthless of humid winds. From sunset on bar, she is a wannabe hipster. On the shore, she is a mermaid with an irresistible tail and seashell bracers. On television, she is an actress. When day ends, she is nightlife. She is nobody and everybody at once. She cries and her tears shower the city in dirty rainwater. She is the world. She is the universe.